Get away from negative environments. Avoid malicious people. However, if your presence can improve, without your soul suffering, take your virtue even to the den of vice. But act like the sun, which illuminates and heals the swamp, without its ray of light and heat moving away muddy and fetid. Be the living mirror of your faith.